Mrs. India Asia Pacific 2019 is a beauty pageant. It's a beauty pageant platform that every woman of India, whether married or unmarried, can avail. They can come here, they can showcase their talent, and if they are talented enough, we will select them, take them to Bali for their grooming session with the best experts of the fashion and pageant industry, and then we will groom them, get their portfolio done, and we will have the grand finale. So Miss and Mrs. India Asia Pacific is a beauty pageant. We are looking for beauty with brain, but it's not just a very basic pageant like the other pageants. We are looking for somebody who can continue the legacy of India Asia Pacific.
Okay, so what challenges you are facing, because there are so many models, and how much it is challenging to choose one from?
Well, definitely it is very challenging for the judges, because you see so many beautiful contestants are here today to compete for the auditions in Mumbai, and it becomes a little difficult for the judges to choose the best of, out of them, but we have to do the job, you know, that's a part of our job.
So when is the grand finale, and
The grand finale is going to happen in the month of November. By end of November, we are still yet to decide the dates. And the grand finale will happen in Bali, Indonesia.
So whoever wins, what will they get? And any project in Bollywood or...
Right. Well, Miss and Mrs. India Asia Pacific is providing a platform not just to the winners, but also to the finalists, all the 30 finalists, 15 from the Miss and 15 from the Mrs. category, and we'll be giving them platforms in Bollywood industry. We'll be launching them in many music videos. We'll be giving them a lot of assignments in the modeling industry, a lot of fashion shows, a lot of cover shoots, magazine shoots, and editorial shoots.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Aapne mera naam.
I'm Leslie Tripathi, actress.
And hi, I'm Ranjit. I'm a blogger and I'm a designer. And we are here today to judge these beautiful ladies who are taking part in the Mrs. and Miss India Asia Pacific 2019.
And it has been quite a great experience. यहाँ पे आप देख रहे हैं talents इतने हैं, लेकिन वो talents का भंडार है. We are having a tough time deciding किसको select करें. Because we are so confident, and I think everybody is passionate about their work. Side by side, they are speaking so well. They are very well-spoken
and some
models.
Of them are dancing so well, some of them are singing so well. And you know, India is known as the land of diversity, and these women are so diverse, they're so beautiful, that it's really very difficult for Leslie, me and the other judges to make a decision over here about who would go on to the finals in Bali.
But I'm excited to witness this challenge, because we feel inspired. कहीं पे अगर हम थोड़ी सी भी धीमी चल रहे हैं, इनको देख के भी हम अपनी रफ्तार तेज कर लेते हैं ना.
True.
What quality you are looking for in all the contestants?
I think India, as he said, India has the best of talents, and when we are sending this talents on the international level to represent India, वो तो पूरा you know award लेके आए. वैसे talent हम ढूंढ रहे हैं, and यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छे टैलेंट्स हैं मिस एंड मिसेस में भी. सो यू नो हमें टफ हो रहा है. आई थिंक आप थोड़ा सा गाइडेंस भी दोगे तो भी हमारे लिए अच्छा होगा. जूरी को भी थोड़ा सा सजेशंस चाहिए आपसे.
I think what we're looking for also is a lot of confidence, because you know, a lot of married women, they get so bogged down with their married roles of being a wife, or being a mother, or being a daughter-in-law, that you know, they kind of lose that individuality and their confidence somewhere down the way. And this talent helps them to find that and explore that and to celebrate it. And we're really looking to see that, and we are very happy with what we've seen so far.
Yeah.
Also, we wanted to know ki misses bhi hai, miss bhi hai, toh matlab kaise aap log मतलब उसको स्पेसिफाई करेंगे, या फिर उनके लिए कोई अलग कैटेगरी होने वाली है?
आई थिंक मिस का, बिकॉज एक्चुअली वॉक तो सेम है एंड कॉन्फिडेंस भी सेम है. अगर हम अलग अलग कर देंगे, हम जान नहीं पाएंगे कि कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल कहीं पे ऊपर नीचे ना हो जाए. और अच्छा भी ये लग रहा है कि कभी कभी हम भी कंफ्यूज हो जाते हैं, मिस कौन है, मिसेस कौन है. ये लेवल हमें चाहिए जानने के लिए, क्योंकि बाद में हमें पता चलता है ये मिसेस है, इनके बच्चे हैं. तो यू नो वो जो फीलिंग होता है कि यू नो अपने आप को इतना ग्रूम करके रखे हैं, इतना कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल बरकरार है. और कुछ लोग लेडीज़ ने जैसे कहा कि उनके ड्रीम्स थे, मे बी शादी के बाद यू नो चांस नहीं मिला, स्कोप नहीं मिला. ऐसे जो इवेंट्स हो रहे हैं, ये मिस मिसेस एशिया पैसिफिक 2019, ऐसे इवेंट्स उनको चांस दे रहे हैं कि आप आइए, अपना जलवा दिखाइए. एंड आई थिंक इंडियन वुमेन राइट नाउ आर एट द बेस्ट मोमेंट कि वो आगे बढ़ना चाहते हैं, एंड ये आई थिंक पैजेंट्स उनको हेल्प कर रहे हैं.
Yeah, I think what this entire pageant does is celebrate the Indian woman. It celebrates her colors, it celebrates her talents, it celebrates her diversity, it celebrates her womanhood. And that's what I think we should look at more than whether she's a Mrs. or a Miss. But it's great that we have the Mrs. and the Miss over here, and they're both competing with each other, and yeah, made the best woman win.
I think you can't also tell ki कौन 17 साल की है कौन 40 इयर्स की है एंड इवन वेट में भी कितना डाइवर्सिफिकेशन हमने देखा है कुछ 40 वेट की है कुछ यू नो 70 की है बट यू नो उनकी कॉन्फिडेंस बेस्ट है एंड दैट्स व्हाट वी केयर हमें वेट से कुछ लेना देना नहीं है हाइट से लेना देना नहीं है वी वांट कॉन्फिडेंट वुमेन टू रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया सो वी आर हियर टू ब्रिंग द बेस्ट वुमन बेस्ट गर्ल टू रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया थैंक यू
थैंक यू
मिसेज और मिस दोनों पार्ट लेने वाले हैं आप लोग ने इवेंट रेस किया थोड़ा सा बताइए कि क्या कुछ होने वाला
है आई फील दैट एवरी गर्ल इज लुकिंग सो डैम ब्यूटीफुल दे ऑल आर सो कॉन्फिडेंट तो आई जस्ट वांट टू सी हु विंस द एशिया पैसिफिक एंड लेट्स सी क्या होता है
हूएवर विंस बट कॉन्फिडेंट लेवल शुड नॉट गेट डाउन अपॉर्चुनिटीज बहुत है इंडस्ट्री में ऐसा नहीं है After this pageant, you will not get work. I just want to motivate them that you can, you will. This is not the only pageant if you don't win. And I'm supporting the misses a lot because after getting married, after getting aged, they're still coming and they have the same confidence. So I'll mostly support them. Youngsters, they have confidence. But after getting married, some ladies, they get nervous and all. But some are coming here. That's really great for me and I would love to support them and I would love to see who wins in the misses. Miss, so it's really good.
Any of your upcoming projects
you would like to share with us? Yeah, I've done TV commercials. So right now I'm working on some web series and we both are working on a project. The shoot is going to start in February. But we can't reveal the title of the movie.
It's our Bollywood debut.
Yeah.
And I've did one South movie and that's our Bollywood debut. Doing it starting in February in London. And you guys will see you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. See you soon. Take care.
Thank you. And a movie, couple of ads and TVCs. And I've started with modeling. I've done Amazon Fashion Week, Runway Fashion Week, and so many shows. So what is the question of yours?
So what do you want to say about today's audition and how much it is challenging to choose one from all the people?
So I'm here to judge this show called Mrs. and Miss India Asia Pacific, which is like very rare because isme Miss and Mrs. both hain. And the best thing about the show, which I like, everybody is like pretty much confident and everybody is like walking like tigress and everything is super. And this is the best thing about the show. This show is all about like Mrs. and Mrs. both.
Right. Like I asked to other judges, what quality you are looking for?
So basically, I'm looking for the confident level and attitude on the ramp because I started with my modeling. So I look forward for the walk and attitude and face expressions and how would they represent their selves.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. क्या qualities देख रहे हैं आप लोग और आज के जो jury है उसके बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे कैसे choose किया jury को और क्या qualities देख रहे contestants में?
Qualities of course someone who's more aspiring and passionate and someone who wants to really make a career in this field I think that's what we are looking and someone who's genuinely looking to do some hard work. Second jury of course we have looked forward for a fashion blogger, fashion designer. And then we have a choreographer, Pooja, who's like an expert, internationally renowned. We have a director from Hyderabad who's again made like good movies. So we have different people from different backgrounds.
And Rodriguez.
Rahul.
Yeah.
That's it.
Sir, you would like to add something? So what do you want to say about this pageant and how was your
He's like the main whole and soul of this pageant, Rakesh.
Sir, tell us about your collaboration with
We basically are partners at Precisa Integrated Solutions and we came up with this event looking for new talent and fresh fresh talent from India and representing them on a world level.
So we'll be going to Bali, we'll be announcing the dates and we'll be announcing our celebrity judges soon with it. Yeah, we'll come back with
that. Whose idea was it to bring Mrs. and Miss together?
Actually, this
it
is
was
second
a collective
season.
Decision. It was a team decision where we thought that let's come up with something new, not going with, you know, the same trend which has been happening from years to years. So we thought of something new and got Miss and Mrs. together.
Sir, anything you'd like to add?
No.
Thank you so much.
First, I'll introduce myself. This is Percy Pestanji. I'm having my own production house, Percy Pestanji Productions. And I am into naturopathy also, and BJP and etc. etc. And for this pageant, I can just say in one sentence that females are born to give back to the society. The impact, the qualities which were coming from inner of the soul, from inner of the pure soul, from the pious soul, that was seen today in each and every beauties. They were having the passion to just go up in the life.
Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Delda Punivala. I'm a holistic health guru and a lifestyle coach. I'm really delighted to be here today.
So, what do you want to say about this pageant, and how much is it challenging for you to choose one from this many?
Every pageant is wonderful, but what is most important that I look out for is beauty with brains.
Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Soma Magnani. I'm an actress and I'm known as the Dhol Jagirnoda girl. I've done lots of Punjabi music videos. I was launched by Priyadarshan as the main lead in a movie called Lesa Lesa quite a few years ago, and now I'm a sculptor and I'm a painter.
Right. So ma'am, anything you would like to say about this pageant, and how much is it challenging for you to choose one from this many girls and misses?
First, I'd like to congratulate all these girls. It takes a lot of courage to come in front of so many people and to put yourself forward and to be judged. I thought each and every girl was beautiful for just trying and coming forward and getting over their own personal issues. So I really congratulate Miss and Mrs. Asia Pacific 2019 for creating this platform. It's lovely because there's so many talented people in this country and a platform is needed, and I think Miss Asia Pacific is doing that. So I'd like to say all the best first to the contestants and to put their best foot forward and do their best.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you.